will even. And then we just put it like that, like that. And then we are leaving it in the. It will become Turkish coffee, and then they will put in 5 minutes. It will be ready. So now I would like to Arasta Pazar. In the ancient times, this was only for that shoe, leather shoes they were making over there. And after that, all the shops were like that. Now it is just only one left over here. The rest are souvenir shops over here.
所以大家刚刚看到那个咖啡制作过程，通常因为他们要卖咖啡，所以他们会先煮好一壶。但是通常在煮咖啡的时候呢，煮咖啡之前，他们会先热水会先烧开，像刚刚这样先摆在旁边。然后呢，之后呢会把水加到这个煮的那个咖啡壶里面。 好，然后之后再放咖啡粉，好放进去，然后放到这个它已经烤好火，已经取好那个温度的这个就是煤炭这边放在这边，然后直到它开始冒泡泡，就表示它滚了，然后再倒到那个咖啡专用的这个杯子里面，然后就可以喝了。
We are serving the Turkish coffee with this cup and then with this water and then there is one just grape juice it is. Juice, it is not a wine. And then, just the first of all, we are drinking water. Okay? And then we drink the Turkish coffee, and then we drink this to be able to feel that taste for a long time.
Yes.
Yeah,
it is boiling up now. The foam is coming up. Yes, foam came up.
那挺难。 一天，这个一辈子一定要来一次这个番红花城，
真的好漂亮啊！